Jim.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Mikael YT, Mikael 2K, the legend, whatever y'all boys want to call me, man. So today, I will be showing you my finishing build, man. So the pie chart I did go with is the blue and red. You guys are going to be like, huh? How'd you pick that pie chart? You guys can go with the pie chart either with the highest vertical or the higher speed. I do recommend going with the pie chart with the higher speed. Most definitely. So, the way I built my player is I maxed out majority of my finishing. Obviously, I did not touch my three-pointer. So that is why this player cannot shoot. I was going for more of a pure lock type of build. And as you guys can see in this clip, I do mess around with my post moves because I am legend now. I do have 10 plus badges in all category, man. Appreciate everybody who congratulated me on hitting legend. I appreciate all the love and support you guys have been showing me over the past few months on this grind. So I am now maxing out majority of my defense, my offensive rebounding, and my defensive rebounding as well. You know, this player is underrated as hell. I've had a lot of you guys asking me how I made this build. How did I get this build to be such a god, bro? This build is honestly a rep god. I do not, no BS, this player is a legit rep god, bro. He's literally like, he can dunk on anybody. He can snag. He can do everything you've ever wanted to do. And I do not need to play center. I was on a 40 game with three guards. You make him 6'7". You lower his weight all the way. You max out that wingspan so you can get into them lanes. You gotta pick that lockdown takeover, man. You got to. As you guys can see, the player I am similar to is Jaylen Brown, Andrew Wiggins, and Luka Doncic. I got Luka Doncic, you guys. Luka. All right, now let's move into my favorite part of this build, the badges. Now, just look at the finishing badges, man. The finishing badges are too OP. Now, look at the shooting. I got shooting badges, and I can't even shoot the rock. Look at me, man. The playmaking, I do have 7 playmaking, man. Now this just gets kind of ridiculous, bro. When we go to the defensive badges, look how many badges I can pick from, bro. Dude, this is the definition of a legend demigod build, you guys. This build is a god. I promise you, you will be horsing over centers like no other, bro. You can dunk on people. You can even shoot middies when you hit legend, bro. Alright, boys and girls, that's gonna wrap it up for today's video, man. Appreciate all the love and support you guys have been giving me, man. Let's aim for 250 likes on this video, man. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you turn on post notifications for your boy, man. I will be coming at y'all with daily content. It's your boy, Mikael, and I'm out. Catch y'all on the next one.